breaking news.
The man wanted in connection with a deadly hit and run in Westport earlier this month has turned himself in. The Bristol County DA's office says 54-year-old Gerardo Lugo surrendered at the Westport police station today. Now, Lugo is charged with hitting and killing 30-year-old Stephanie Tripp while she was walking along Old Bedford Road May 7th. Witnesses saw the driver stop, say he was sorry, and then drive off. Lugo will be arraigned in court tomorrow.
Also,